I couldn't get the camera to go through the vent trap. The vent trap is actually backing up, so the line's going to need to be cabled. There's a restroom back by the garage end of the house that does not come into the upstream line of the vent trap. I've gone through a PVC clean out wrapped around the house, and right now I believe I'm hitting the clay line downstream of the vent trap. There's a slight offset right here, so I'm not able to get around it. You see, we're inside of a PVC line, and we're just sitting right here at this offset, like I said. Once the line for the vent trap is cabled out, the line can be televised from that point down to the main. I'll go and record as I come back. Right here you see an offset where two pieces of PVC are put together. It's most likely put together with a rubber boot, and it just simply moves some. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.